And something has happened in this ARCA race. At Caudell, out of Piedmont, Oklahoma, the 55-year-old, driving the Red Tide machine. So far, I guess no replay. Eric Carter brings up the first yellow of the Lucas Oil 200.